to earth and was crucified to free me of my sin forever.
He has a big old beard.
Like, I was raised in a family that are all atheists, so I don't know what I believe.
God isn't really all that much to me. I mean, I know I believe that he exists, but I don't base my entire life around him.
I go to church, like, every once in a while.
God to me is, he's basically, like, my light.
I believe in God, but, like, I don't go to church. I just believe in him.
I think God watches over people to protect them from all the evil.
Did you guys know that we have a Christian club on campus?
No.
Yes.
Yeah, I did. I actually did know, because in like the beginning, freshman year, they kind of told us. I didn't know about it.
It's pretty much a place where we can all join together, and believers, non-believers, and just pretty much dive into who God is.
It's just a really great place to kind of come together in unity as a group. It's supposed to be a place where you can reach out and for people that are lost and for people that are hurting. It's like a safe haven just to come for love.
That's it.
Same things that they do.